Mind the short base lap, guys? It's pretty fast start.
P5, 40 minutes. Follow car number 41 in the right column. Stay calm, focus, floor it.
On your left. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Has just done a 58.9. Car in front has just posted a 59.2. You've just done a 58.9. Just done a 58.7. That's your best lap in the session. The guy ahead's lap time is a 58.7. For refuel will open after 8 minutes and closes at about 34 minutes. Just done a 58.5, P5. That's a new fastest lap for green, 58.4. Stay on him, there'll be a chance. Your lap time was 58.6. That's your quickest lap in this session. The guy behind has just done a 58.7. Times are improving. This is exactly what we need. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. The guy behind has just done a 58.5. Come on, keep pressing him, force that mistake.
Car's not a problem for us yet.
Window is open.
On your right.
Make sure.
On your right.
You're just gonna have to send it, mate.
Not a good plan. It's not a track where you can just send it and hope it all works out, especially in these cars.
Sector 1 is 0.3, off the pace. Stick with him. Keep him under pressure.
This is going to come down to who doesn't screw up into the pits.
Was at 58.4. Come on, pass him already.
I'm trying, Jim.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 111 Fahrenheit.
Left. Hold your line. Clear left.
That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Was it close enough to capitalize on that?
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
And that was terrible on my part.
Last lap was at 58.9. The guy in front has just done a 58.3. find the gap. You've got half your fuel left. Just done a 58.3. We're matching race pace.
Damn it.
The gap behind is now 2.1. Have it. Nice one. We'll need to pit for repairs. We've had the meatball flag. Activate limiter. 100 meters. 50 meters. Traffic on the exit, keep it.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Too much fuel, but that's okay. Survive the pit stop at least. Now I gotta push.
Stay calm, keep it smooth. 14th. Nelson, in. The gap's now 2.0 seconds. That's 20 minutes to go. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel.
We are great on fuel. Took way too much.
Thank you. Nelson in. The gap is 0.5. The car in front is Nelson.
Right side. Clear right.
P12. Brilliant. Nice one.
Good test.
Lap times are pretty consistent.
That's good.
Easy for him. Make him go the long way around. Keep digging. This isn't over yet. P11. You've just done a 58.7. Gap to Nelson behind is now 0.9. Yellow flag. Gaining on the car in front, the gap's now 1.1. There's a car leaving the pits. 15 minutes left. You're all over the place. Come on, man. Get your head back together. That was a 58.3. We're matching race pace.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Nice one, mate. Tenth position. Come on, keep digging.
Car left, clear left.
You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.9. That lap time was 58.3.
Close, I hit the grass.
On your left. Clear left.
That was a good little stop.
Well done, fella.
Right there.
Thank you.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 0.8. Good consistency. Keep him coming. Come on, man, keep pushing. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
Oops.
The guy in front is Brewster. P8, that lap time was 58.6.
I'm kidding in, friend.
The lead car's pitting. Brewster in front is pitting. P7. That lap was a 58.7. Lander Mayer is pitting. Car in front of us is green. Heads up, there's a car exit in the pits. P5.
Yeah.
Rice behind is now 0.7. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Stay on it, this isn't over yet. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Distracted, defend your position. 25. Your lap time was at 58.4. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Gallon remaining. You've just done a 58.3. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Last lap. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag.
Yeah, decent.
P5. Okay, it's over.
Oh, that sucked. Ah, I should have avoided that crash. Having driven 26 hours straight to get home before the race has started. My concentration is just bleh. His point.
Yep, you too.
Still had fun though. I qualified 5th, finished 5th, 4 Fs, not the greatest, but
out for the pit speed limit. The pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour.
All right. Hopefully this second race goes a little bit better, but if I get a top 5 out of that, I'll be very, very happy. Anyways, if you've enjoyed this race, give it a like, and if you like my content, feel free to subscribe. This is McGillie. Thanks for watching.